What are you doing?
He's telling the truth. Ugh.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem. Things are... What the...
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
They did it? Or did he turn? Oh no. Okay, no time to be sad. What happened?
Cat!
What?
Cat! Gotcha!
He's still alive. What's
going on? Why? Cat! Honey? Oh, fucking God!
She shot herself?
What the hell happened? What did you...
She couldn't... She just... Oh, fuck!
Oh my God. Did she shoot herself in the head at least? It's a good thing Duck got to see that before he died. So Kenny's gonna be a little crazy from now on.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Hey. Don't you want to wait till he's, like, dead first, maybe? Or no? Ugh. Nothing else to do but shoot him, huh? Okay. Why would Ken watch that? If I was Kenny, I would not watch that. I would have been like, okay. Alright, we lost two more characters. We're running out of characters here. I guess we got Chuck. This is messed up. So why'd Katja do that? I guess she just couldn't deal with it? Oh, yeah, Maya. That was very selfish of her. She's like, I'm out of this. You deal with it, Kenny.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it.
It's interesting.
You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you.
And focus on the hair.
Use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
All right.
I don't need to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
Another little girl,
a plan,
huh?
A haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
And a candy.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean, we'll get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
All right, so I guess... It's not as evil as we thought. I like his realistic view of the situation. Should we talk to Kenny? Let me play with all these buttons. Kenny's not gonna want to talk.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
It's full of maps and documents. You mind if I... Look in there for a second.
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
What if I talk to you?
Hey.
It'll be good to get to the water.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure... Cat would be, okay with you, so forget it.
Okay. Hey.
Hey.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just, want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
He's not gonna get out of the way, really?
Get out of here.
Alright, that's just kind of silly. You can't get the maps because Kenny is in the way.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Got any Skittles?
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
That's right, because otherwise I'd be a murderer.
Guess not.
See you.
Yeah. See.
Hey, I wasn't done talking to you yet.
Hey.
See you.
I guess I am. Yeah. Totally done. There were some other options there. Where'd we get this bottle of wine? Or whiskey? Where'd we get this from?
Looks like Chuck has some booze left.
No, don't take it. Kidding me?
I hope we're not on this train much longer. There's some scissors in Chuck's bag.
Those are big scissors.
He's lived here a while.
All right, let's get a haircut.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Let's start with a haircut. Well,
we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
No.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Squeeze the trigger. Steadily, okay? Don't give it a quick yank or pull.
Steady. I can do that.
Every time. It'll be tough, but just remember to do that. You'll hit what you're aiming at.
Okay. I'm ready.
We're gonna set up a little target. Let's do some practice. Don't shoot his whiskey, though. That'd be a bad idea.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Yeah.
And Kenny's gonna think something really bad's going on.
Steady now. Almost got it. Close. Now keep it steady. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher.
There we go.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Now there's broken glass all over his bed. Why do we have an endless supply of green bottles?
Close. Now keep it steady. Aim a little higher.
There we go.
There you go. Nice.
I love when I say his lines. Green bottle. Another green bottle. She always locks her elbows. Nice, first shot.
I did it.
Woo.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I squeezed the trigger, just like you said.
And now we have no ammo for the zombies.
Good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Yay. I feel good. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. All right, let's cut her hair.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So you're probably not gonna like this.
I got some scissors.
Oh, no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does, kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
It'll grow back. Cut hair or wait? What does waiting do?
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Let's hopefully the train doesn't bump.
Nope, no idea. not much of a stylist, you know?
I'm going to look like a boy.
But that's think how true. Much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
Why'd she say that?
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Actually, it kinda does.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
That's nice.
Yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Dumb.
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Just put this hat on, you'll be fine. She doesn't look much different. Alright, so, mission solved. I'm not gonna take that. Should I give the whiskey up to dude?
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Or is he gonna get mad at me for taking it? What's up there, Ben? Let's give the fifth of whiskey to the guy driving the train.
Found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left.
How'd you not realize you had it left? It was just sitting there.
Want a nip?
Sure.
Sure.
I believe I just stuck that bottle in my nose.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
I don't think anybody else in there should have a drink. Well, that's how I'm going to get the map.
Chip wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Like, yep.
Yeah, that'd help.
I can get the map. Thank you. And then we play with me, push all the buttons. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, you're back already? Go ahead, Scooby, go get a drink.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See ya.
I don't know why that was so funny. It's like, I'm not gonna tell him about the drink.
It was me. It was you? Uh-huh. I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
Why?
What?
I'm gonna kick your butt.
It's all my fault.
Just push him.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend. That he was with
them. Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
I can't believe Lily killed Carly just like that.
You still want to talk to me?
I don't have a lot of choice. Unless you're going somewhere.
I guess I'm not.
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny.
Not a good time.
I guess not.
No.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better. See you.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that move that he did there, that cost us a lot of pain. All right, let's show the map to Clementine and plan our next move.
Hey, Clem.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're going to do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is...
Totally under control.
We're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
You should look for your parents. No.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
That's true.
Look.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Okay, we'll look for them.
Really?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna wanna look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out.
It'd be really helpful if you could remember.
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
That was easy.
We'll head there.
Yes.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Tell your parents what?
Clem, come on. That's not a good idea.
You can't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Clementine.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Oh, I made her mad.
How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Oh, no. A little nervous. Whoa. Well, that's a problem. It's a good thing we have a plan.
Fuck!
Maybe we can walk?
Maybe we can
that's
walk.
That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know.
I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Huh? Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could've just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Well, that's good.
We'll be down here.
Yeah, I figured that.
Leads up to that wrecked tanker.
Yeah, let's do it.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
That's good.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
Yeah, stop cursing around her.
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
Today.
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
So he's a little unstable.
I'm sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road.
Moving on down the road.
You can't just got to through it, I guess.
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
All right, fantastic then. All right, let's talk to Krista.
Am I going to have to tell your people the plan or what?
Yeah, that would be helpful.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
This guy's, like, overly excited about everything. That's his personality. It's like, what should we give Omid's personality? He loves everything. Wow, I haven't seen a kid in forever. Wow, look at that tree over there. Wow, look at that walker eating my face off. Don't think I want that kind of personality around.
It's empty.
Look at the Federal Reserve truck.
That van a while ago.
Folks had their way with that van a while ago. Well, that van was wearing a tight skirt. What do we got?
Whatever government work was going on here didn't seem to help.
Petroleum.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Alright, I guess we'll go down.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah. Hi. Again?
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Ooh, we got some music. We're gonna cut this tanker down, yeah. But I don't know how.
This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through.
Let's do that. Take out gun, shoot tanker. How do you use tanker? Use it. Oh.
This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through.
So it would seem. So we can go back up. Should we look at Krista?
I guess it's good. Finn's got a woman to talk to.
Even though she just gave me the scariest, creepiest eyes ever. Did you see that? Let's see if she does it again.
I guess it's good.
Look at this.
Finn's got a woman to talk to.
No, wait. She didn't look at me.
I guess it's good. Finn's got a woman to talk to.
Okay. Oh, well. Just that first time. Rewind the video. You'll see it.
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh. I understand.
Careful, she's a crack shot now. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
Francisco.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the great American road trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys? Wonderful.
Yeah, me.
You'll be thick as thieves.
I am. You learned that Omid is interested in Southern history. Okay, so what were you guys arguing about?
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
Okay.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
Then maybe we won't be around for a while.
Okay, she didn't appreciate that.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Not gonna tell her she knows how to fire a gun. We'll keep that to ourselves. Ah, you're playing the music. Come on, Chuck.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Can't talk to Chuck, you're useless. Alright, and what is Ben doing up there? Come on, Ben. Come help.
Got a clear view up there?
Yeah, we're good for a ways.
Thank God. We need someone, anyone, to come along and exterminate them or something.
Get used to them. I don't think they're going anywhere anytime soon.
Well, their numbers keep going up. And ours. I'm telling you, Lee.
Down?
If they ever get a hold of me, and I know I'm not getting out of it, that's it, man. I'm just gonna punch my own ticket.
Punch your own ticket?
Yeah. Take myself out.
Don't be dramatic. And don't let them get a hold of you.
Even better.
I don't know what that does yet. Don't touch it. I said don't touch it, jackass.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
Oh, God.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
Hey, You like Civil War history, huh?
Fuck yeah. What do you know about some Quanchul's raid?
Well, it happened about 1,000 miles that way.
Well, yeah.
And we're headed the other way. But if it's somehow not crawling with the dead, there should be some cool things to see.
Excellent. Don't tell Krista, though. That won't be as big a selling point for her.
You got it. How have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups, and I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
Tens of times.
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months. We were on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Talk to you later.
Her cat's gonna be pissed.
Teaching him anything?
Trying to.
Okay, well, can somebody help me with what I'm supposed to be doing? Stop playing the damn guitar.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Alright, let's stop farting around. These guys are in there talking. I'm gonna go check out this scary house. Little office. How do I go to the office?
Maybe I should check out that train station.
Yeah, good idea.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Let's do it.
Somebody must have been pretty desperate.
Any fine silver. Everton and Schultz. McCabe Imports. Ray Brand Auto Parts.
Paint has been dry for months.
Okay, so no longer survivors inside. Now it's zombies inside. Got it. How do I get down there? I really have to walk down the steps? Careful, Clemmy.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Forklift. That could come in handy.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Maybe that thing won't be handy at all. I'm just kidding. It's not really handy. Hello, everybody. My name's Lee Everett. Lee Everett's my name. Clementine!
We'll have to find a way in. Won't budge.
Let's break some windows! Break some windows. What am I missing? This dandelion over here, this little flower. That's the ticket. Oh, window. Look at that. Look what I missed last time.
Open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
We'll have to find a way in.
So, how do we boost her up? Boost!
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
What?
For real?
I think so.
That was entirely too useful. How'd you open it?
Be damned.
Don't understand how she was able to reach that, but okay. I ain't gonna argue.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
How did she do that? I don't get it. Why are there noises like that?
God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Prop it up with the wrench? No. Don't be ridiculous.
It's too dark in there.
Yeah. We should prop the door open with something.
Tape.
Way too dark.
Oh, come on. Right. They're just trying to get the wrench out of my hand. All right, fine. I'm on to you, Telltale Games. Disarming me. Where's my gun?
It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
Oh.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. Locked up good. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Get over there.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Look out behind you.
Behind you!
Oh boy.
Fuck!
Oh, I have my gun. Okay, good. Whoa! Oh, Clementine's gonna have to do it. Punch, 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 punch! No, 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 no! Yes! I'm dead! Ooh, hey, glad I don't need that anymore. I'm glad I died. Cause that world was too scary anyway. Now I'm with Katja and Duck. Alright, let's do this. Get over there.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you. Say it quicker.
Behind you!
Let's drop it. Yeah, boy. That's it. All right. Shoo! Now it's dark in here again.
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
Oh, there's one for her. There you go, Clementine.
Keys, now!
God
Damn it, it's locked!
No! There we go.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
Not so much.
It did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
Can we look around a little bit more?
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yep, we're that good.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
Well,
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
Oh,
that's
stop.
A good idea.
What's that chip doing on your shoulder? Don't you give me squinty eyes.
I hope
you
know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Ugh, drama already with new people. Alright, let's get some good stuff. Let's see if
you
coming
sure
time's
okay.
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Look at the empty shelf.
They didn't have much business back then.
Grab blowtorch. Now we're talking.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So I have to... That would look like a big, heavy blowtorch thing, and it's just, it's in my pants. What's that in your pocket? Ah, it's just my blowtorch. Look at the sign.
There's gotta be something useful in here.
We already got it. No worries, it was easy. Wait a minute, Krista locked us in! And the plot thins! Alright, what can we do with the blowtorch? Ooh, a blowtorch! Can I use it?
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
How am I carrying this blowtorch up there?
Think this'll work?
Dude. You're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
And then what happens? The whole thing falls down and that's not going to explode?
Shit.
What's up?
No fuel.
The hose has a leak in it.
Oh, there's a leak.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
It's a good thing I got some tape.
Plug that leak with something.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Oh my god. Whoa, he saved me.
Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Alright, let's get everybody away, please.
Fire that thing up.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh my god. They heard the train and have been following.
Guys, there's something coming.
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck. Omi, cut, cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Look out, Clementine! Weren't they sitting, like, right there?
Here we go!
Flammable. Ooh, we can light them up.
What the hell do we do now?
We gotta jump.
What? No way!
Oh, yeah, way.
Guys!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine.
No!
Shit! Run!
Shoot!
She's a woman, don't you know?
We got her.
Baby.
Phew.
It's okay, honey. I'm okay.
Can we shoot the fire back there? I want to shoot. I want the zombies to blow up.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Holy cow. I feel like there was other things I could have done there. Like, different ways to go. Maybe I should have pushed him off? Alright. Too late now. Uh-oh. Drew a picture? What's that a picture of? Let's go sneak a peek, shall we? Oh, it's our family.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
What?
What the?
Cool.
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I mean?
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
What?
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
The fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Who's Clementine been talking to? What? No way. Okay, let's see our stats here. Sweet merciful death, did you shoot the girl in the street? You and 59% of the players did not shoot her. Left behind, did you abandon Lily? You and 57% of players did not leave her. Standoff, did you fight Kenny? We fought him. A heavy burden, did you shoot Duck? Yes. And a helping hand, did you help Omid? Yes. Okay, so I did everything like everybody else did. Sweet. I'm not original at all.